And finally, in sports, SEKAFA defending champions Uganda has been pooled in Group A with Tanzania and Democratic Republic of Congo in draws of SEKAFA U23 champions held today. The championship will be played between July 17th and August 1st in Bahida City of Ethiopia.
One, last one, the championship. And just again, right, Anukani!
The Council of Eastern Central African Football Association, SEKAFA, last month changed this year's SEKAFA Championship to the Under-23 Challenge Cup. The competition this time around has invited nine nations, with defending champions Uganda being drawn to Group A with Tanzania and DR Congo. The hosts, Ethiopia, have been drawn in Group B with Burundi and Eritrea. Kenya has been pulled in Group C against Djibouti and South Sudan. Uganda Under-23 side will leave the country before Friday this week to Ethiopia.
This tournament poses an opportunity for the member associations of SEKAFA to rehearse, to try their teams, because most of the national teams in the region have aging players. So this is an opportunity for them to try out a new breed of young players. And these young players automatically are going to take the positions of the aging players on Team A of different countries in the region. So that's an opportunity.
In 2019, a record 15-time champions Uganda emerged champions of the SEKAFA Senior Challenge Cup after thumping Eritrea 3-0. Uganda are record holders of the SEKAFA Senior Challenge Cup with 15 titles. Report compiled by Peter Kanyike for the news.